there, people. Blue Tanuki here. I grew up quite a lot since the original series, and now I sound like this. The announcer!
I've turned into the Smash Brothers announcer, apparently.
The announcer sounds like this!
I just knew where you were going with that, immediately.
Yeah. Welcome back to Mario Galaxy 2 versus 2. I'm actually Thomas.
I'm Billy.
He's Billy.
Welcome back to episode 5, attempt number 2.
Listen. I wasn't going to bring it up.
No, I'm bringing it up because it's entirely my fault.
It is entirely your fault, but also...
an unpredictable fault.
I'm honestly glad that it happened.
Oh, yeah?
Because it made us realize, yeah, we should make backup files. We should go through and, like, copy our files over to the SD card, even though it's, annoying to do that. Because recording failures can happen. Can and will.
They can and will, and it's better that we learnt this now rather than at episode 35.
Yeah.
You know?
So, some weird thing happened with Billy's audacity where it recorded just fine, and then at the end of the session, it's like, actually, no. I don't feel like having audio.
It just went, actually, you know, I'm just going to delete half the audio just because I feel like it.
Oh, I'm lost.
You know what? I find this so frustrating because I knew where I was at the end of episode 5, but I cannot remember where I am now. I'm just like, I'm obviously playing a level, but like I sort of went, oh, I need to sort of figure out what I need to do now that I haven't.
Yeah, because for the record, we had to replay back through to where we were at the end of episode 4 because we lost that episode.
And we did not have backup files.
Because this game doesn't have backup files for some reason?
It does not let you copy the save file. It's so strange.
Yeah.
Because I'm pretty sure the first game does.
First game definitely does, yeah.
Yeah. It's got like 7 save files. This one only has 3.
Something like that. But we should be good now because we figured out a way to save our progress. But what I was gonna say was during the process of playing back through, I really wanted to get everything looking exactly the same so that you can't even tell. I mean, the completion times on missions is going to be different because of course it is. That's not something I'm going to be able to replicate. But I got the same amount of coins, same amount of star bits, and I even got the same amount of points in the chimp minigame.
Oh my god, you went crazy with it.
I did. Billy, on the other hand, I think has more coins than he did before.
Yeah, I think there's like 5 coins more or something, because there's a mission that required me to collect coins and I realized that I'd actually already gotten too many.
Well, that's fine. They're not used for anything, so it doesn't matter.
They aren't used for anything, so who cares? Was kind of my thought process. I thought I was going to miss this comet medal for a second, but it's right near the end of the level.
Galaxy are you in?
I'm in I can't remember what it's called. Cloudy Court.
Oh, yeah. Because I forgot about that one in the first recording. And you were like, oh, you should just keep going, mate. And I didn't believe you.
Yeah.
Well, I just got the first one in Tall Trunk. I had a really hard time just climbing the first tree.
Oh, no. It is actually surprisingly tough. At least I found.
It's because I did it with the infinite flutter instead of using the blimp thing.
Why would you do that?
Because I was like, yeah, I can make it. I don't need that. It was a bad idea. And I went too high. So that was fun.
That is certainly a thought process.
Yeah. And I believe I just unlocked comets.
Oh,
and
yeah.
A hole in my ear.
I think I have to do one more to get that.
Wait, did I unlock comets? Lubba didn't say anything about them.
I think you have to get to a certain point in World 3 to unlock them.
Oh. Never mind, then! Yeah, I'm kind of mad that we lost that episode, because it was a really... It was a really good one. We just had a lot of conversation topics, and it was like a great episode.
It was just gone. Yeah. It's
a
race from existence. It never happened.
I remember we talked about Avatar, and I don't remember why we talked about Avatar.
Wait, which one? The blue people or...
The blue people. I specifically remember talking about the blue people.
Yeah. You know what I think I remember?
Why it came up.
Yeah. Wouldn't be able to tell you.
You want to talk about Avatar?
I don't know what to talk about with Avatar, but I could certainly try.
You seen the new one?
I have.
What do you think?
Me and my parents went to see it, but you know, because you know, it's a film for everybody.
Film for everybody. Everybody loves blue people.
It's all right.
Yeah.
It's just all right, you know.
Yeah, it was fine.
It definitely doesn't feel as full, or not as full. It doesn't feel as like exciting as the first one, but that's kind of impossible.
Yeah, because the first one was an event, though.
I'm sorry.
What the heck was that?
I'm not laughing at you. I just did the most hilariously well-placed long jump, but in a way that killed me. I jumped between like three different like drums.
Oh,
and there's just
what
a little
about.
Hole in the middle. I just sort of bounced off. I was like, well, there I go.
Wiggler trains.
But yeah.
I'm doing the slide in Tall Trunk and the Co-Star Luma is honestly just causing problems because he's in the way. I can't see what I'm doing. Get his big ass head in the way.
Get your big ass head out of the way.
Oh, I'm alive. But yeah, I know exactly what you mean though. Like the first Avatar was an event because it was like unheard of to make a movie like that in what was it, 2009?
Yeah, 2009. It was crazy.
God, I was 14? No. 13?
It was like December 2009. So
I believe I was 13.
So I was like, I think I was 10. So,
God.
Yeah.
Yeah. I rewatched the original before going to see the second one because I quite literally had not seen it since 2009.
Yeah, I don't think I'd seen it in about 4 years or something. I'm pretty sure the last time I watched it was like, I was watching it with my parents as well.
Yeah.
What is it with like random middle-aged people and enjoying Avatar? Like, I don't get it.
I mean, Big Grahim looks like he'd enjoy Avatar.
Yeah. It's like, I fucking love Avatar.
big old Graham Meechan.
Yeah. he's the number one fan.
Number one Avatar fan, Graham.
Yeah.
Graham.
Graham.
That's it, just Graham.
Just to confer.
I love that. You don't mind that I make memes about your dad, do you?
I do not mind even slightly.
Okay, good. You guys do it about Big Tone, so...
Exactly.
It's fine, I guess. Yeah, because, like, for the audience, I have Billy's dad on Facebook.
Yes.
I don't know why. I've said maybe three words to him in 2013, and that's about it.
Yeah.
My
dad's just, you know, he just really likes having friends on Facebook.
Yeah.
He's one of those kind of people.
He's become, like, a big meme in the friend group, which is great. But I always call him Grahim. And every time I say it, I just think Girahim, and now I just want to see him do a Girahim cosplay.
That you are gonna have to ask a lot. I think.
Also, I'm at the drums that I think you killed yourself at.
It's at the start of Cloudy Court.
Yep, the three of them right next to each other. Oh, I'm doing the regular star. Why am I getting coins? Give me the star bits, please. There we go.
That felt like it took far too long to get. One star.
Did you just beat it? You've just got your first star?
No, I just got my second.
Oh, I was gonna say.
But that second one felt like it took too long. Luigi! There he is.
I failed. You are legally required to change to him at every given opportunity.
Yep. That's the rules.
I don't think that's the rules, but it is now.
Last time I think we were like weirdly debating on you doing it.
Yeah, because you... Oh, damn it, Octoomba.
I think it's because I said, like, oh, it takes longer to change to him every time. Not very much, but...
Yeah, it takes, like, no time at all, because you just didn't change to him.
Yeah.
And you were like, oh, maybe I won't do it. And then I said, maybe I'll do it this time, but...
Yeah.
Luigi gives the advantage, and you're the underdog, so... You know.
I'm Luigi. It's me.
You are Luigi in the artwork for the series.
And that. Speaking of Luigi, there he is.
There he is. I don't see him on my end. You're lying to me.
I'm on a Tall Trunk.
He appears in Tall Trunk?
Yeah.
I already did both in Tall Trunk. I didn't get a Ouija.
Well, I did.
I guess it's just based on star number then.
Yeah.
Because I'm in the cloudiest of courts. And now I remember where the comet medal is.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm going to get smushed. Oh, God. I didn't get smushed. And I got the comet medal. Oh, my God. I'm gaming
right
now.
That's good. You're a gamer.
I do be gaming.
You're a gamer. You game hard.
Game hard. I game fast.
Yeah.
Game in the dark. I don't know what I'm saying.
I have no idea what you're saying either.
I do know that my stupid office chair keeps falling down. I've had to bring myself back up 3 times already.
God, I hate office chairs. But it's like, what else am I going to use at a chair? Like a desk?
Yeah, I mean, I've had this one for a couple of years now. The hydraulics have just gone out because this thing's been thrown in the back of multiple moving vans, and I wouldn't be surprised if it got damaged.
Oh yeah, there's no doubt that it probably was.
Like, some days, it's fine. But then, like, today... Oh, Luigi. Like, today, I just notice it, because it goes down so slowly.
Yeah.
But I'll be like, oh, my eyeballs are in front of my microphone.
Oh, here they are. Well, you know what? I am now thinking again, I'm glad that we're replaying this episode, because I died when we first did the slide. And I'm doing it again now, so I'm hoping I don't die this time.
Don't
I shouldn't
it.
Have said anything.
Yeah, you shouldn't have said it.
At the end.
Okay, wait, Bill. Can I also change to Luigi when he's available?
Yeah, of course you can. Why not?
Cool.
That's not a very unreasonable thing to say.
Yeah. I'm not going to... Once we unlock him permanently, I won't change to him.
Yeah.
Then he's yours. But I guess in these individual levels, I'll use him.
All right, well, that's fair.
Let's-a go!
Anyway, I did it. I didn't die this time, so that's pretty good.
Good. Proud of you. Would you get out of here, am I dead? I'm dead.
Well.
The stupid, fat, flippy bird thing hit me.
Oh, yeah. I hate that flappy bird.
Flappy bird. Come here! Oh, my spin didn't come out. God damn it.
Oh, hey, comments.
I feel like my Wii remote's dying.
That's sad.
Thanks. Thanks for your concern.
I'm sorry, I have no other thing to say.
No, I know. It's just... That's sad.
All right,
it's like
Pizza,
a damn, that's
Wiimote.
Crazy.
Hey, Luigi, you're gonna say, I'm all over the universe. Come see me.
Come and see me, Luigi.
Oh, I caught him while he was mid-blink.
Oh, no.
I'm Luigi. First. I'm now Mario.
Number one.
Oh my god. I saw a... I think I might have sent it to you. There was a TikTok I saw.
Oh, yeah?
Last night of like a Smash tournament,
mm-hmm.
where one of the guys who's playing he picks Luigi, and the moment that Luigi gets chosen, the commentators just start going like,
I did see that. That's a good video.
Oh yeah,
I can't really. It's one of them things where it's like I can't hear Luigi, but when I do the voice, I'm doing it.
What the hell, Goomba? I landed on you. Ass first. You don't get to hit me like that.
Anyway, I'm doing my first Prankster Comet.
Ooh, I don't even have them available yet.
Oh.
Which is weird. Have you gone to a galaxy you haven't been to yet?
No, I think I might just be a star ahead of you. But
wait,
I've done short ones.
I have 28.
I've also got 28, so I don't really know. Maybe it's a comet medal thing, like a minimum amount of comet medals? Where the hell am I going right now?
I didn't miss a comet medal, did I? Billy, I hope I didn't miss- wait, I have 16.
I've got 16.
Okay. So what's going on?
I don't know.
Hello, Luma. How many do you need? 30 coins! I have 31. Take them.
Then I actually don't know. Maybe it's because I've made more progress in World 3? I'm just trying to guess now.
I don't know. I've just been doing Tall Trunk and Cloudy Court. Maybe they did appear and I just didn't notice.
I don't know.
Entirely possible. Woohoo! I'm doing the secret star. Let's go. God, I love this game.
Yeah, no, this game is incredible.
Like, replaying it, it's made me realize, like, damn, I should play this game more.
Yeah.
Well, God, I just love a Mario. Yeah, I mean, I'm playing Luigi right now, but like, I love Mario.
I almost died right at the end of this prankster comment.
Don't do that.
What is that?
Which prankster comic are you doing?
The one in Cloudy Corp.
Oh.
That was my first one that appeared this time, because I think last time it was Good Egg Galaxy. And I died in it like 3 times. It was really embarrassing.
I would hope it's not Good Egg Galaxy, because that's from the first game.
Well, I'm thinking of the Yoshi one. The first Yoshi one. I don't know what any of these galaxies are called.
Yoshi Star?
Yeah. I have just oh, look, there, speaking of Yoshi Star, there it is.
There it is. Yeah, I think my first one was Yoshi Star last time as well, because we were questioning, like, if they always appear in the same order, but I guess this confirms they don't. That's pretty poggers. Okay. I'm gonna completely break all fourth wall and all timeline stuff here. So we recorded a Golf With Your Friends episode in real life when I visited England.
Yes, this did happen.
And our buddy Yoran, aka Het Big Boy, is editing the video for us. Oh, Yoshi Star was first. What the hell?
Are you really gonna go down this path just to make a reference?
No, I just want to send you, because I just got sent this right now. Look at the thumbnail for this version of the edit that he just sent me.
It's great. I love it. Now you're going to have to include it in the video.
Put that in. It's Billy Twat.
That's good. Yoran's just like, I have free reign to use all of these really British insults, and so I'm going to do it.
Pretty much. And also just... I don't know the context of that because I haven't watched the clip. Like, why is he calling you a twat?
I have no idea. I think it's just the expressions.
Absolute pee taker.
Absolute pee taker.
Also, I'm going to Yoshi Star. Yoshi Star was the first comment that appeared for me, so maybe it's just the American version. I don't know.
I don't know.
I doubt that, but that does seem like a kind of a Nintendo thing to change. They just, oh yeah, in the European version, they can get comments in different orders.
Yeah, well, you know what, I'm glad I've just done the Yoshi Star comment, and I didn't die, so.
I don't really know how you would die in this one.
I died 3 times trying to do it before. Really embarrassing.
How? Oh, did you just run out of time?
Yeah, I just ran out of time.
I thought you were like, yeah, I just couldn't beat the Spinies, man. Couldn't figure them out.
I don't know. I just couldn't kill them.
I love Spinies, dude. They're an endangered species. This one's right by the cliff. he was about to end it all.
Yeah.
He was about to slip and fall. Wait. That's not, lose it all. Slip and fall.
He's gonna slip and fall.
Never look away. Lose it all. Slip and fall. Ah! That's how the song goes.
I don't know what song this is. Why am I being
dumb? The Rumbling.
That, yeah, I actually don't know what the song is.
Oh.
Somehow.
It's the theme song of, was the opening from Attack on Titan Season 4 Part 2.
Ah, I see.
It's good, you like it.
This is a Daredevil run level? I don't like that.
Yeah, you have to do it blindfolded.
Oh. That took me a second.
You know, Matthew Murdock?
Yeah. I know the guy.
He can't see, can he?
Yeah, he's fucking blind. Well, this might go horribly, so...
I got 30 stars! Wait.
I'm married.
This is... Oh, now the Cloudy Court one appeared for me. Maybe they are in an order?
Maybe. Maybe they are in an order.
Did you... But you got Cloudy Court, then Yoshi Star.
Yeah. But so then after that, I'm just getting each level in order, seemingly.
Maybe it's just an extreme coincidence.
Oh, you fucking dumb plumber. But I'm getting them in, like, level order now.
Yeah.
So I just did one in Yoshi Star, and now I'm doing... And then I did one in, I'm doing one in the fucking Spindrill level.
Okay. Maybe they do, then. I guess we'll find out.
Also, I just... Now, I'm gonna get one in, like, level... I'm gonna get one in, like, World 3 now, just to spite me.
I love that sound bite, by the way. I just imagine, like, me when my pipe is still leaking. Oh, you fucking dumb plumber! don't know.
Mario, what in fucking God's name just happened?
That could also be used in that situation.
I've never seen what just happened happen before. I span through the little planet with Diggleg on, but I actually came up on the other side beside his body, and then I teleported to the other side of the galaxy.
What the hell?
With like a little bubble. You know the little bubbles?
Yeah.
I got like one of those. Yeah. I didn't even know those were in this game. I've never seen that before.
Yeah, because those only really appear. They appear on like when you fall off the Common Observatory.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I don't. Okay.
That was so strange.
Billy moment, I guess. You always discover something new when you play a game with Bilmo.
Oh, Mario.
Also,
I was like,
what is this Cloudy Court comment? Like, what am I doing here?
Yeah.
Because it just felt the same, and then I realized I was being followed. There were cosmic clones behind me.
I can't lie, I actually got a little bit stressed out when they started following me because I couldn't find one of them.
Yeah, I couldn't find the last starship. It was like towards the camera.
Yeah. That's exactly what happened to me.
No, good to know that this versus is nice and evenly balanced.
Yep, perfectly balanced, as all things should be. As you
Got the one in Spindrill.
Oh, well, maybe they are in an order.
Spin. I kind of, since you're
okay,
going
no,
comments,
never mind.
I
now it's in
on.
Puzzle Plank.
Ah, okay.
Well, actually, maybe that is the next level.
Kind of want to go on to a later level because you're doing comments, but at the same time I want to keep my star totals rising.
Yeah.
So, because I want my game audio, damn it.
I'm actually going to go and do something in World 3 now anyways.
Alright then. Also, so we recorded the first, like, I think 4 episodes before the first episode released.
Yeah.
So we haven't had a chance to talk about this yet, but you have a lot of people on Blue Bombers.
Yeah. Oh my god. I love it. Everyone's really backing me this time. They're like, they just don't want you to win.
Well, I mean, that's fair. Isaac's still on my team.
Yeah, Isaac's just backing who he thinks is gonna win.
Well, actually, no, he's on Arswell Army.
Arswell?
That's what he told me, yeah.
Oh, of course. Of course it is.
Arswell. I'm trying to see if I can do the Diggleg thing that you did.
Yeah.
Oh, you just landed.
I did also, once, but...
Oh. No, I meant like the bubble thing.
Oh, right, yeah. I doubt you'll be able to do that. To be honest, I've never seen it before. So it can't be very common.
I have noticed that we also fight Diggleg in different ways. Oh!
Yeah.
I'm on his head! Okay.
On
Where
the head?
I got on his head sometimes. Yeah, you fight him by jumping on the little drill dudes, and I just drill through the planet and kill them on their way over.
I actually did that this time. So, I'm mixing it up.
Problem is, though... Oh, I'm on top of Diggleg again! What the hell? Okay, I need to stop doing that. Your strategy's better, because when I go through...
Oh, Mario.
I, like, teleport above Diggleg somehow. This fight is bugged. Specifically in this episode, it's bugged.
It's just a bit messed up.
Yeah, no, it's better to jump on these guys than drill through. God damn it. Come on, Digga Man. Come on.
By the way, I'm doing the boss again.
I died.
And by again, I mean in the other episode 5, I also did do this boss.
Wait, which boss? Bowsman?
Yeah, Bowsman. Bowser Jr.man.
Oh, yeah. That's right, Bowsman was World 2. Excuse me, I hit him. There we go. Yes, the one with the Yoshi, right? And the bullets?
Yeah.
Bullet. Bullet Billy.
Oh, Bullet Billy.
That's you, Bullet Billy.
Yes. Get the Bullet Billy. Shoot him.
Mm-hmm.
Billy.
End his fucking life. Okay, Diggleg's cheating now.
He's cheating?
He's cheating. I hit him. In the star compartment. Oh my god. And it said no. It said, no, you didn't. Go back to the other side of the planet.
Yeah, that's happened to me so many times.
Come on, you stupid Digga Man. Oh, I gotta be careful.
Yeah, you gotta be careful there, buddy. You're playing with fire with that kind of language.
Come on, Diggles.
Diggles! It's like you're talking about a Diglett now.
Diggles.
Oh, little Diggles.
Will Diggles. Will oh, really? Baby Diggles.
I hope you know Sid and I regularly call you Little Baby Billy in that voice.
Oh, Little Baby Billy.
I died again!
Except the joke is now is that we're all just all adults.
Yeah, but you're still little
Baby Billy.
Oh, Little Baby Billy.
Bro, I've died to Diggle like twice. You're pulling fucking ahead in this one, because I'm trying to do this one fight while you're out there doing other comments. Stupid Dig. I'm kind of curious what it looks like when,
the game is, like, slowing down right now.
Slowing down. Yeah, I'm curious what it looks like when, like, from the other side of Diggleg when he's doing the jumps. Like, because you see his face. I mean, I know it'll probably just
maybe
look like a static model, but I don't know.
Yeah.
Come on,
you just
want to
see what it looks. You want to see what it looks like. Oh my god, why does it keep, like, delaying itself whenever I do this?
Come on, Diggles.
Every time I'm shooting, it's, like, delayed.
Come on, Diggles. Last hit. Last hit. Go, Mario!
Oh, why you guarding? Why you gotta be guarding?
Where you in my garden? Get out me garden.
Get out me garden. Please.
Yeah, get out. It's mine. Alright, there we go. Finally beat frickin' Diggleg. I think I might fit one more star in. Yeah, I should.
Yeah. Well, yeah. Hopefully. I'm doing the Bowsman fight, and I might be able to fit one star in after this.
Little baby Bowsman.
Oh god.
Little baby
stars.
Bowsman.
That took 4 minutes apparently. I guess that oh yeah, I got puzzle plank. What the hell? I'm confused. Are you sure you didn't get Yoshi star first?
I don't know. I didn't. I don't know why I said I don't know.
No, I don't know. Pub?
Oh, I don't know.
Pub? Alright, I'm going to Puzzle Plank then. Did you do this one yet?
Puzzle Plank?
Yeah,
no, I didn't.
Comment.
I didn't do that one.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh, Purple Coin Shadow Vault.
Well, now I'm glad I didn't do it.
I remember this one.
There we go. I beat Bowser. Bowsman. Little baby Bowsman.
Little baby Bowsman.
There he goes. In his little not clown car. Clown car.
I only have a minute.
Me when Grand Star.
Actually, I only have 58 seconds because it takes 2 seconds to get out of the fucking warp pipe.
Well, I'm glad I got a Grand Star. That's a long one, you know?
Yeah. Also, did you just like bottom text meme, you're like, me when I grand star.
Yeah, I did. I said me when grand star.
Give me purple, give me purple, give me purple. Ah! Okay, I'm fine.
Give me here I go.
Give me, I missed a purple, oh no.
It can bend space-time. Oh!
That's a reference to
I was
a
just
YouTube
say,
poop
is that
of the Mario World cartoon.
I love the Mario World cartoon.
Koopa Koopa football players.
So are you doing this level?
I am doing the purple coins and puzzly plank.
Okay.
And my Wii Remote is struggling
is like
to pick
a,
up star bits.
Is it like a timed one or like a full
yeah,
level?
Yeah, you have a minute.
Oh, okay.
You go
well,
into
by the time I get through
room
to this, then, you know, I'll just sit there and wait for you, I think. Because,
well, we've only got like 50 seconds left in the episode. I'm just going to chill on the starship.
Yeah.
Because I realized in episode one when I was talking about the whole, oh, we can wait around and get time at the beginning of the next episode. And then I was like, oh, well, we could just pause if we're doing multiple episodes. No, we can't because we start every episode coming back to the starship.
Yep.
Also, my next comet is in Sky Station. So if you get one in Sky Station, then I guess we're just on the same path. If you don't, I guess we were just extremely lucky for a while. Come here, Yosh. Let's go get some star bits, because we're not allowed to talk to Bank Toad. I mean, we can talk to Bank Toad, but we're not allowed to sample his wares.
I did finish the level, by the way.
God damn.
I'm just walking around Starship Mario now.
You did that fast.
Yeah. I said okay. Me when Grand Star.
Oh, I thought you went into the other one, the puzzle plank.
No.
Right. Okay.
Because I thought, you're doing the level, and
no, I had just done it when, and I thought that you were going in.
I see.
All right, we just wasted a minute then. Whatever.
Yep.
How many
stars you got right now?
33 and 16 comet medals.
I got 32 and 17 comet medals.
Which level did you go to that I didn't go to?
I don't know.
Did you do Boo one?
No, I didn't do the Boo one. I did the Bow Wow level.
Oh yeah, that has a comet medal. That's right.
Yeah.
Fair enough. All right, folks, that is it for this episode of Galaxy 2 versus 2. Ooh. I now have to rush and take my parents to the airport.
What a time to be alive.
Yeah, I'm also going to watch that video Yoren sent because I want to know why he's calling Billy a twat.
We need to find out. I need to find out.
Yeah,
I have a comet medal in Sky Station as well that I haven't done. So,
comet medal or comet?
A prankster comet.
Prankster comet. All right, folks.
Anyway.
That's going to be it. If you guys enjoyed, press like.
Smash the like button.
Press that like button. Sub to Billy for the next episode.
You do that.
Do that.
Do that.
He updated his profile picture for this.
Yeah, I did. I've gone all serious. I did a whole rebrand.
Yeah. And we will catch you on youtube.com/@Balmo in all caps.
Yeah, it is in all caps. Balmo!